wanted to talk to you first.
Okay, sure.
Kyle, I've been under a lot of stress lately, and it was all making me really confused.
Yeah, that's understandable.
I was being manipulated, and I didn't even see it. I never do. And I don't think you saw it either, Kyle.
What do you mean?
I've come to realize that it's not my fault. It's your fault, Kyle. You made all this happen. Made me question who I was.
But Heidi, I thought...
Shh! But it's okay. You can't help it. It's how you were raised. What you were taught. My heritage is Irish, so I'm prone to being moody. And your heritage, well, you know. You can be a little sneaky sometimes and not even realize it. I'm sorry, Kyle, but everybody's trying to live life the best they can. It's hard enough without your people always trying to get ahead.
Dude, did she just call me a dirty Jew?